Well, more breaking inputs that we are tracking. Is it the beginning of a new political equation in Maharashtra? We don't know yet, but NCP is inching closer to MNS, and Ajit Pawar has met Raj Thackeray and he has said that we are positive that MNS should be included in alliance. So after calling Raj Thackeray the biggest Modi bhakt, NCP now wants Raj Thackeray to join the alliance. What will be the ramifications? Kajal Iyer on the phone line. Yes, Kajal.
With respect to the alliance. Remember, the Congress has not been entirely keen, but the NCP from the beginning of this round of talks for 2019 has said that they are keen on getting Raj Thackeray on board. The logic Ajit Pawar explained today is that currently the MNS seems to be against the BJP and the Shiv Sena, and they are looking for any and every alliance partner who would be against the BJP government at the center and the state, and that is why they seem to think that the MNS is like-minded, and so the MNS should be included in the Grand Alliance of Maharashtra at least. And that seems to be it seems to be a positive discussion, is what Ajit Pawar said. But yes, he also said that he will have to discuss whatever was discussed with Raj Thackeray with the Congress Party also in some time.
Right. So if MNS goes ahead and joins the Congress NCP, Kajal, the question is, what will the Sena do? Will it stay part of the BJP NDA alliance, or join the Congress, NCP and MNS in taking on Modi's BJP? Kajal, there, thanks for your inputs. We move on to the bigger story of the day.